Once you've opened Silhouette Studio, you're going to go over here to the right-hand side and you're going to open the page setup panel. You're going to make sure that the size is custom. So if it's not, you're going to click this drop down and scroll down to where it says custom and click on custom. Then you're going to make sure the width is 12 inches by 12 inches. So to change it, you would just click in there and you can type in 12 and then hit enter. Then scroll down to the cutting mat and make sure your cutting mat says Cameo 12 by 12 inch. And then make sure that the show cut border is checked off.